When should you fast? Acts chapter 13. Acts chapter 13. Let me read it from verse 1. Now there were in the church that was at Antioch certain prophets and teachers, as Barnabas and Simeon, that was called Niger, and Lucius of Cyrene, and Manaen, which had been brought up with Herod the Tetrarch, and Saul. As they ministered to the Lord and fasted, the Holy Ghost said, "Separate me, Barnabas and Saul, for the work whereunto I have called them." And when they had fasted and prayed and laid their hands on them, they sent them away. Now, in these verses, you will find two different times of fasting. The first one was when they were ministering to the Lord. And then the word came that they should separate unto them these people. And then they now went again and fasted further, laid hands on them, and they sent them away. Generally speaking, we fast when we want to advance the work of God. Generally speaking, we fast when we want to advance the word of God. There's another place in Acts chapter 14. This was the time when they had ministered in a particular place, and they were ready to move on, and they ordained certain people in the church and prayed with them. But again, like I said, when we want to move on with the word, with the work of God, when we have people who have been ordained and we want to commend them into the hands of the Lord to do his work as they ought to, we wait upon the Lord. We fast. Ordination should be preceded with fasting, the time of consecration of oneself.